proposed pipeline, the topic of a spirited public hearing. Good evening, I'm George Mallet.
And I'm Stephanie Gorin. Tonight, the first hearing for phase two of a proposed gas pipeline in Addison County. Now, the pipeline would pass beneath Lake Champlain, carrying fracked gas from Alberta to International Paper's mill in Ticonderoga, New York. WPTZ's David Charnes is on the story tonight and live in the newsroom. David.
Stephanie, the Public Service Board approved phase one of this project last year. That part runs from Colchester down to Middlebury. Now comes the second phase, involving a 5,000-foot line drilled 30 feet under the lake. It would carry natural gas to Ticonderoga. The idea tonight, though, has many neighbors pleading for a rejection.
Why would you do that to us? Why are you throwing Vermonters under the bus?
Tensions are high as the Public Service Board hears about the second phase of a proposed natural gas pipeline. The pipe would carry gas through Middlebury, Shoreham, and Cornwall, and under Lake Champlain to power the International Paper Mill in Ticonderoga. Vermont Gas hopes to expand the pipeline again to Rutland in the near future.
Regardless of how we all feel personally, we feel that pipeline's coming. And I think most people here feel that also.
No.
So
the majority of the 60 or so speakers say they're against the extension of service and what would be the lake's first underwater pipeline.
The only reason I am here tonight is to be among my friends and neighbors speaking out against this affront to our environment and our future. We are the people. We are the many. We don't want this pipeline.
Representatives from Vermont Gas and the Ticonderoga area say the energy plan will ensure IP will stick around. But those living in this part of Addison County say the dangers outweigh the benefits, and they don't want to see a pipeline in their backyards.
I don't want you to take their land and give it to a foreign corporation to benefit International Paper. It's not going to benefit any of us.
The towns of Shoreham and Cornwall voted on town meeting day to oppose the pipeline. Phase one of this project to be built down to Middlebury will start construction next month. Live in the newsroom tonight, I'm David Charnes, WPTZ News Channel 5.